pick it up.
Grab more eggs.
Why not go to one of them?
Mason, where's eggs?
Over here, Mason.
Good job.
Mason.
Good job. Look, Mason, what's right here? Look, look, right here, buddy. Mason, Mason, right here. Good job. Okay, Mason, over here. Mason, over here. Mason, over here.
Mason, look what's over here. Oh, what's the matter?
Are you done hunting eggs?
That scare you?
Mason, look it.
Get the eggies.
What do you see up there?
Oh, you see an Easter egg, Mace?
Look, he's trying to step on his tippy toes.
Look,
he wants a lemon.
Okay, Daddy doesn't want to answer.
There you go.
Get in your bucket. Mama, fix your bow.
Mason,
there you go.
Good job, Mason.
What's this one? I found the golden egg!
Yay!
Yes! Finally, I found the golden egg!
What's in it?
I don't know.
Look, Mason wants to know what's in it. Mason, look at all the eggies.
Look
at. Oh, he just jumped off of there.
Hey, look. Look at the eggs. They have candies inside.
Get some eggs, Mason.
Oh, my goodness. Your basket is full.
He jumped off of there.
Come here, buddy. You scared?
Yeah, he's been jumping off.
You don't like that. You want to go in the garage? Your basket's so full. Look, you just dropped one.
What?
Mason, the eggies. Get the eggies. Here, Mace. Yay! Put them in the basket. Put them in your mama has the basket. Mommy has the basket.
What are you doing?
Go play something else. Oh, I have an idea. That big machine in the bed has one bubble.
It's out of bubble.
Mom, I just want you to try
it.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
He's actually warm.
Yeah. So guys, I haven't really been vlogging, but we're just having fun. So that's to be expected, but we're waiting for our lunch to be ready. So that's pretty much all that's going on.
Leah, don't you want a strawberry shortcake?
Isn't there a
book
that you can put on him?
I don't know.
That's what we have for Leah. That they're not on the
Him. Oh, he's looking for his dad. Looking at you.
You looking for dad?
There you go.
You looking for dad?
Papa.
Dada.
He's on the track.
Come here.
Guys, he's turning into one of those crazy boys that he has to wear a helmet now when he plays outside. Oh. Boy.